J Love. This is a J Love exclusive.
Every day after last class, strictly a sex thing. Let me explain. I hit him off, and put him on the next train. My trademark was black glasses. I cut the black glasses to slide off with some cutie pies with fat.
Hey,
all the fellas were amazed by the way I was macking females in my school days.
J Love in the motherfucking house.
That's why it was battles every day at lunchtime. A brother battled me once and was playing whack. I played him so bad he left school and never came back. And in the lunchroom it was a big L thing. I made so much noise that you couldn't hear the bell ring. While I was rolled and dozed to the top while I rose, then got props when I dropped the school talent shows. My opponents got scarred fast. That's why every time they see me they did the 100-yard dash. I left MCs and they whole crew phase. Yeah, that's how I did it in my
school. J Love representing. J Love in the motherfucking house.
That's why it was battles every day at lunchtime. A brother battled me once and was playing whack. I played him so bad he left school and never came back. And in the lunchroom it was a big L thing. I made so much noise that you couldn't hear the bell ring. While I was rolled and dozed to the top while I rose, then got props when I dropped the school talent shows. My opponents got scarred fast. That's why every time they see me they did the 100-yard dash. I left MCs and they whole crew phase. Yeah, that's how I did it in my
school. J Love representing.
My man
Z Love
was like, who's that? Then I made a master plan. Now I got a batch of fans. And when you mention my name now, oh, that's my man. Just see how it's all about me now. All the girls scream out when I drop freestyles. When I roll, the whole crew's on the scenery. So those who envy me can't do a thing to me. I used to move alone, now my crew's fat. I went from a new Jack to a new Mac. That was true black. Who ate rappers like souffles? I came off like toupees. That's how I did it in my school.